This was a very impressionistic and dramatic example of using a reverb tail, but remember, you could also use this with like a really pretty music reverb. Maybe your cue just kind of drops off a cliff a little too fast. Just pop a little reverb tail at the end of it and it will sound purposeful now. So this is a great mixing technique that you can use in any capacity that you want to.